There's a cop over at 7-Eleven too. See that? Straight through. Right there. See that? Hey, Pete. Yeah, we're going up the other way. Don't seem to be much sidewalk over there. Yeah, my leg hurts so bad. I left work early. Oh, you left his screen up.
Hey, what are you doing?
Oh, you're disseminating public information. You gotta close your screen. Anybody, any dummy with a camera could walk up.
You gotta get a new hobby. You love this stuff.
Of course I do. Yeah. Yeah, you gotta protect people's information.
Like what?
Well, I shouldn't be able to film that. You should shut that whenever you're out of the vehicle. Just for your everybody's safety. Yeah, yeah. We want that. Yeah, it's a little chilly.
Well, thanks for joining the party. How are things?
Awful. I could barely walk, so I left work early.
Oh, thanks.
Oh, no. My leg's killing me. That's life, right? I'm getting old.
This is true.
Getting old and can't see.
All right, right.
Yeah. Suspended license, huh? Alright. Is this good? Do you feel dangerously threatened with the camera mass destruction? All right. Okay. Oh, write me a ticket. You gave me directives. The shod's not working right now. Sorry, Pete. Yeah, I saw her earlier today, and she was getting yelled at by a drunk guy. If you watched the live from earlier.
Hours.
Yeah, Pete, she's been working typically day shift, but sometimes on the weekend she's working nights. They usually work 4, 10, or 12-hour days. Oh, there's Corey Isles. Little Corey. Corey Isles is known for assaulting people with cameras. Got to be stay back and be careful. Don't want to get assaulted for what, having a camera. As far as I know, she's suspended and there ain't squat that they can do. They can take her car, whether they arrest her or not, it's completely up to them. Corey's one hunk of man. I wonder how much strength it takes to hurt a woman. A frail woman with a camera in one hand. That's a manly thing to do. I've been working on a new song. It's from Yngwie Malmsteen's I Am a Viking. I decided to go with I Am a Policeman. You will taste my heel. Kneel before me. Respect my authority. Oh, she's getting animated. I believe in this situation, the police are doing their job. Nothing wrong here.